Now it was those men who sought to destroy them who were lawyers, who were hired or appointed by the people to administer the law at their times of trial, or at the trials of the crimes of their people before the judges.